Our final skater to take the ice, 23-year-old Masakazu Kageyama of Japan, making his professional debut.
Now this young man is a daring jumper, a favorite here in Tokyo. Stepping for the first time into the professional competition ranks, opening up with a triple flip. He may not do every jump perfectly, but watch the height. He will fly. Triple axel. Magnificent.
Kageyama, who finished 12th in the Olympics and 6th in the World Championships last year, said he's feeling the ice much better now. He's not just a jumper in his mind.
Triple toe loop coming up. Beautiful.
Misha, how intimidating must it be, though, for a 23-year-old man with all the pressure here at home to follow the names that he has to follow?
Well, I think it's got to be really tough. I think what he's focusing on here is the underpinning of his program, which are the technical elements. And even if you look at the choreography, you see his choreography doesn't have the finesse, refinement, or plurality of someone like Viktor Petrenko. It's all sort of directed towards the next jump. Like this triple loop. That entire footwork was leading up to what was a beautiful triple loop. But, Terry, I have to say, he's skating with incredible confidence. It's a surprise. He's skating better than he did all week in practice.
Mm-hmm.
Triple Lutz. Now that's a high triple Lutz.
He must need the crowd.
First time with some of the best professional figure skaters in the world, and he puts it together. He's got to be very, very proud of that performance.
And we saw for the first time today a smile, perhaps one of relief, appear on the face of Masakazu Kageyama.
And let's take a look again at that triple lutz. Look how high this jump is. Oh, he just sails through that. That was magnificently executed.
And Kageyama with scores in technical merit of 9-8 and 9-9. Very good.
They were very good. And I think, aside from the fact that he had a few bobbles, they would have been much higher.
And his artistic impression marks range from 9-7 to 9-8.
Again, a little lower, but that's because all of the choreography leads into the technical elements.
And with a total of 98, this future Japanese star places fourth.
And so, Viktor Petrenko pulls out all the stops to win. Wiley, skating extremely well, finishes second, Browning is third, and Kageyama fourth. Perry is down with our champion.
Victor, Paul Wiley opened up the show today with an incredible performance. Did you think you had the type of program that you could come back and beat him?
Well, I haven't seen him skating, but I heard the marks and it was high, and I knew he did a wonderful job. Well, I wasn't expect, you know, to skate like that because, you know, it's type of competition, but I went through my mind and I did 100% my program, and it couldn't be better.
When did you decide to put in the second triple axel?
Well, I would say right before the jump because I was supposed to do double, but I feel like I can go for the triple, and I went for it. And I'm glad I did it and just make me so excited.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So a diverse group of skating stars once again display.